Okay, we're back. I'm talking to Britney Spears. Hi, Britney.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
You're great.
Well, thank you so much.
And now you're on tour with the NSYNC boys, huh?
Right.
Yeah, is that fun for you?
Uh-huh. It's so much fun.
Now, you have something in common with them, right? Weren't you a musketeer?
Uh-huh,
yeah. Yeah, some of them were, right?
Yeah, Justin and JC.
Yeah. Did you know them then?
Uh-huh. Yeah, we were on the show together for like 2 years.
Really? Mm-hmm. And then how did you make your big move onto like a solo career?
Well, actually, I auditioned for the Mickey Mouse Club when I was like 8 years old.
Right.
And I was too young, so
Young for the Mickey Mouse Club?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Wow, that's young.
Yeah, so then after the casting director was like, you know, I think you should go to New York and experience stuff there. So I went to New York for like 2 years, and I did like an off-Broadway play and stuff like that there. And then 2 years later, I auditioned again for the Mickey Mouse Club, and that's when I did that for like 2 years, and that's when I got like all my experience with singing and stuff. And then I went home and I was like a normal
home
kid.
Is?
Louisiana.
Louisiana, New Orleans.
Right.
Right, uh-huh. Okay.
And then I went home because I wanted to be like a normal kid again, and I went to the prom and the homecoming and the whole deal. And then I was like, I want to perform again. So
right.
My entertainment lawyer, Larry Rudolph.
Right.
I sent
it's good
him,
to plug him, Larry Rudolph. For entertainment law, Larry Rudolph.
No, but I sent him pictures.
Bet
and
you're
going to
save like $20 an hour just by doing that.
No, but I sent him pictures and stuff, and
right.
A tape of me singing.
Who'd you
and
send?
I'm Larry.
Larry Rudolph?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a good entertainment lawyer, isn't he?
Yeah.
One of the best.
No, he's really cool.
He is cool.
Yeah.
When you think cool, Larry Rudolph. You sent him the pictures?
Yeah, and I went to Jive Records, and they signed me, so.
Jive Records. Somebody told me you auditioned for them. You had to audition for them.
Right.
Yeah, in front of like a little room with like five people sitting there not smiling?
It was sad because I'm used to...
Well, it's not sad. You got the deal.
Well, yeah, that's true, but I was so nervous because I'm used to performing in front of like a lot of people, but
right.
It was like these 10 people just sitting there looking at me, so...
But that's the place, that's the way you got to do it.
Yeah.
I mean, Larry Rudolph would not steer you wrong. That's the thing about him. And he has steered you right. You know why? You're just like taken off. You know that, right?
I hope so.
Because you know what we found out today? I don't know if you know this, but I'm supposed to give you this. This happens on our show a lot.
Yeah.
This single just went platinum today. Do you know that?
Yeah.
I'm serious. And not only did it go platinum, that it is also the number one song in the country right now.
Really?
I wouldn't lie to you. Why would I lie to you? You think I'm lying. You get Larry Rudolph on the phone right now. He'll tell you
I'm
telling the truth. How does that feel?
I'll do that. Oh, that's so wonderful. I'm so excited.
Did you expect that? Like, when you recorded this song, did you think, you know...
No, I had no idea. I just love singing and I love, you know, performing.
You like touring?
I didn't expect this. Oh, yeah, I love performing. Yeah.
How many more dates do you have?
I think, like, 2 more weeks, I think.
Two more weeks? Mm-hmm. And then you go home?
No.
No? Where do you go after 2 weeks?
I go overseas.
Overseas?
Mm-hmm.
Are you working there or are you just...
I'm just, like, a bunch of promotional stuff.
Just a bunch of promotional mm-hmm. stuff? Do you get to go home much?
No, not really.
Not really?
No, it's okay though, because like I talk to my mom 24/7 on the phone, and when
right.
I go home, I get to spend time.
That means all day and all night, every day. 24/7.
Yeah.
Right.
So. And when I go home, I have a little sister, and we just spend a lot of time with each other.
What about your friends? Do they think it's cool that your friends back home?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Is that do they treat you like a star? Or they treat you like
no, not at all. I go home and we like go to the show. It's completely normal.
It is completely normal.
Yeah.
Well, you sound completely normal, and good luck with your career. Many more platinum albums.
I hope so.
And number one. Ladies and gentlemen, Britney Spears. Baby One More Time is a single. This is the CD, which actually comes out tomorrow. We'll be right back. Larry Rudolph, remember that name. Okay, my next guest is currently on tour with the group NSYNC. Her hit song, Baby One More Time, is currently at number 3 on the Billboard chart, and her new album is being released this month. Please welcome teen singing sensation, Britney Spears.
My mind, give me a sign. baby, the reason I breathe is you. Boy, you got me blinded. I'll quit it, baby. There's nothing that I wouldn't do. It's not the way I planned it. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know now. Because my loneliness is killing me.
Stay where we are.
You can email the Howie